Hi, I'm Kees Neervoort. I'm a professional acoustician and audio designer. I work for a Dutch company called Event Acoustics. We do a lot of live sound consulting, especially for amplified music. We design sound systems on a large-scale events and for large-scale music rooms with lots of audiences. And today here at Audio Forum, I will do a little speech about how we feel that a live sound system should be judged on its quality factors. Well, it's a little bit of the theoretical background, but it's also practical how we actually do it and how we feel that it should be done. It's a method that we developed in a couple of years just because we got questions from clients about helping them with judging in which system should be bought or used for a certain venue. And in the last couple of years we developed a method for that, and I will say something about how we came to developing the method and how it actually is done in practice. It's largely based on measuring, because we feel that the factor of listening is also very important when buying or deciding what to use, but it's also, it's our part, because we are acoustical consultants, to help people come up with a set of parameters to actually judge a system in an honest way. So we want to have the opportunity to have several systems combined, or maybe have a shootout session, and the shootout session you can actually hear, okay, I like this, the sound of this system better, but we want to prove with hard data that system A actually performs better than system B.